My father's being held in the War Chief's camp, but we were spotted before we could attempt a rescue. Baranor wants to wait till daybreak, hit them with a small company.
But you want to go back now, alone. That is the way to suicide.
If I wait till dawn, my father will be dead.
Not safe, don't go. Saying don't go alone.
The Uruks we captured last winter told stories of a gravewalker, half man, half wraith, a demon.
And what do you believe?
I believe we'd be lucky to have him.
Baranor and I overheard the Uruks. They took my father to a nearby encampment.
Destroyed three of our warpings, he did. Just let him try that here.
Hush, Nast.
Our brothers, we must free them.
Idril, we must move carefully.
The gate's strong, I'll give him that. But it's not gonna hold.
Thank you.
One more push and it'll be over.
Nicely done! I am in your debt, Ranger. Thank you. We thought ourselves dead.
Our armies roll on through the line. Nothing stops us. Mente fly. We'll march until the battle's done. Grisha leads us. An army of one.
Come, we must escape. I thank you, Ranger.
Hush, Nast. They say the Witch King's gonna make this place his own.
Something
just moved over there!
Yeah! My Garrett!
My lady, they've taken the general to...
Many thanks.
Idril, we need to clear the camp before we go to Castamir.
Quickly, then.
Tor Dag Karku.
This is not his
normal. You're not going anywhere,
Father?
General.
Not to come here.
I came for you.
This is not what I wanted. For you, or for any of us.
There are things we don't get to choose. But we can still fight.
You are your mother's daughter. Come. The reinforcements will be arriving soon.
Before more arrive.
Father, we...
Quickly!
Sooner or later, it'll be me leading the charge. They will fear my name. Just let him show his face round here. Cut it off for him. Do we have the story?
General returns. Open the gate. Open the gate.
General, the Seeing Stone. I can use it.
Lantir, safe where it is. The armies of Gondor will come soon.
They're safe. Good. Come.
We've been waiting for Gondor for weeks. No one has come. Can you really use the stone to defeat them?
Yes.
Then I will find where it's hidden.
Looks like we have a plot twist. It's looking like the general is the traitor. What do you guys think?